long-faced and savvy, looked back and said, hey, you know, this is not a defeat, this is a victory. This is the first time we've ever come close in America to winning the Ryder Cup. He says, we need to take the, what it brings, you know, the confidence that we should gain from this.
2 years later, at the Belfry, the Europeans scored their first win, defeating the Americans by 5 big points, an astonishing margin of victory.
He sure was. You can watch the video later.